Many Americans donate goods in the wake of international disasters.
What they don't know
is that donating money is the only sure way of supplying victims with what they really need, while meeting their urgent and specific needs, preventing shipping and storage issues, and avoiding interference with professional relief efforts.
There is only one way.
Make the right choice.